Once, while on a journey, he and his companions wanted to slaughter a goat for food. So one of them said, I will slaughter it. And one said, I will skin it. And one said, I will cook it. And the prophet said, I will collect the wood. He chose the hardest task because collecting enough wood to cook a goat could take a lot of time and effort. That was Prophet Muhammad.